Today, the man involved in last year's Valentine's Day killings has been officially charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder. David Schatzwell is accused of shooting and killing Kayla Yates and Raymond Pattyacre while they were in a car along Northwest 10th in Portland. Schatzwell will be formally arraigned at the end of this month.